My name is Anuj Rawat and today I am going to speak on the topic holidays scrapped by the UP government. Latest news I saw in yesterday I saw that Aditya Chief Minister of UP Aditya
Yogi Adityanath
has banned all the holidays which were done by the school and colleges unwanted holidays. As previous government, BSP and SP has appeared apparently to keep certain sections of the society in good humor and often with an eye on the vote bank.
Good.
Yesterday I saw that Yoginath has started banned all the holidays, like giving the holidays on the name of the famous
personalities
of their death anniversary and birth anniversary. But yes, it is good for the students, those who are studying, as they as the schools are taking fees for teaching the students, not for the holidays, and it will make the career for the students. And like if they want to celebrate